Well, I went down to the Grundy County Auction, where I saw something I just had.